So, let's keep this shit going. Are y'all guys ready for y'all? We're here to have a little bit of fun with y'all, man. So, if we can get the bass rig fixed up real quick, let's kick this bitch in. We'll be right back. crazy for us, actually.
They just started, mom.
And while we were out there, a lot of these guys were coming up to us. You know? So I didn't realize, as a matter of fact, like the metal out there in Texas kind of blew me away. I was kind of, what the fuck are you talking about, dude? We have a lot of good fucking bands coming to the South. And if you don't know anything about fucking Texas, then this next song was written for you. It's called Here to Dominate.
Thank you.
You're higher away now. That's all I gotta say. Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Once again, we're a big week from San Antonio, Texas. This last year, this last couple of years, is crazy. We had a COVID and a lot of things going on, man. A lot of people lost a lot of stuff. People lost family members, their jobs. A lot of people even lost their fucking minds. For me, I lost three friends in this music industry and just could not handle what was going on. So they decided to take their life. I always take this moment to talk to y'all and say, please, man. If you ever just down, having a hard time, just don't think that you can do it anymore, please reach out to your parents, your friend, your best friend, your woman, your fucking dog, whatever it is. Reach out to someone to talk to. And let me tell you something. If you feel like you don't have anybody to talk to, you can look up any fucking one of us, any of us. We will spend the time to fucking talk to you because you're not there.
This next song is called Safety. Thanks, so.
Thank you very much, everybody. Since we're in a good fucking mood, we're gonna go ahead and throw a cover out there for you. This next one is by Separate Buddha. It's called Roots.
You know the words he will. I know y'all know the words. Don't be shy. Come on.
Hey, what?
Here we go.